Alright, so the assignment Arquero has been assigned to has been the game of long base. We're going to be explaining its rules and its positions. Now, long base is a game that's played in a field that is shaped as a rectangle. You put cones all over the field to gain the appropriate shape. Now, there's two sides of the field. There's where the batter hits and the safe zone. The safe zone is you running across the field. Now let's go into how it works. So we have a pitcher, one per team. The only job of the pitcher is to hit it to the batter. Once the batter receives it, his job is to hit it as far as possible. Now, the batter's role, should I say batter, because each team member gets to bat at least once before there's a switch. Okay? His job is to hit the ball as hard as he can to make a play and run back and forth. Although the batter can choose to stay. Only three batters can stay at a time before one has to run. Same with the other side. Okay. And Jesus over there is an example of fielding. His job is to catch the ball if it's coming towards his direction and hit the runner with it as hard as he can. Okay. Here will be a demonstration of how it is seen when a batter is out. He's out because he didn't make it. Although, if he would have chose to stay, he would have been in. And another batter would have come up to hit the ball and run or stay. Here's going to be a demonstration of a batter who is safe. Okay, that's if he chooses to stay. Now here's if he chooses to run. Okay. As you can see, the batter hit it opposite of the direction he was running. Make the fieldman run farther. That's the whole point of the game, especially when you have people running from the other side. Okay? The last thing that you have to know is that if there is a last runner, he has to run back and forth. And that is all there is to the game of long base. Yeah. So now for the rules of long base, because there are quite a few. All right, so the first rule of long base and the most important, which makes the game unique, is that you can only hit the ball with your hand. Anything else is considered an out. All right, so another thing is that males can be hit from the neck down. Females can be hit from the waist below. If a female is hit from waist above, that means she's in. Safe. No matter what. All right, now the outs. As you can see, it is a rectangle. This side are considered outs. If a runner starts to run and proceeds to hit out of boundaries, he is automatically out. Okay? She's about to demonstrate a foul on. Oh, another thing is headshots. Doesn't matter if you're male, doesn't matter if you're a female. If you get hit in the head, you're in, or safe. No?
That's a foul.
That's a foul. That is a foul. Now, start running. Start running. If I go like this to him, he's in. Okay? If I hit Leslie in the shoulder and she were to be running, she'd be in. Those are the only two things that you should consider when you're an outfielder trying to get someone out. Okay? And those are the rules to long base.